Smayan is going to talk about the infrastructure development which are happening in our country, and his viewpoint that if country will do something, it will grow very, very fast. So over to Smayan.
Build more infrastructure. I flew in Ahmedabad via Delhi and out via Mumbai all in a day. I got where I needed to go, but it's obvious how much more India needs to do. Protect the environment. India, we have to take steps to safeguard environmental quality and use energy and other resources more efficiently. Encouraging the private sector to invest in sustainable technologies can boost growth in its own right. I will have a lot more to say about the details as this project moves forward. For now, suffice to say that India's potential is vast, and given the will, it can be top.
Thank you, Smayan. Well done. Now I'll go to Samartha, as he is going to say about what is his feelings or what is his what he want to share about economic issues in our country. So over to Samartha.
Slow improvement in rate of capital formation. India always had a deficiency of capital. However, in recent years, India has experienced slow but steady improvement in rate in capital formation. Lack of access to basic amenities. In 2011, according to Census of India, nearly 7% of people live in rural and slum areas. Also, only 46.6% of people in India have facilities to drink water within their premises, and also only 46.9% of people in India have toilet facilities within household premises. Thank you.
Very nice. Thank you so much.